How's it going, everybody? When University of Hawaii All-Conference softball ace Brittany Hitchcock suffered an undisclosed injury last week, expectations were that Dana Thomsen would see an increased role for the Rainbow Wahine. Well, five games later, and number five has been an exaggeration to the anticipation. Senior from California, who pitched in every game last week, has thrown for 43-plus innings since February 28th. That's just a nine-game stretch going back 2 weeks, padding a team-high seven wins with a 2.70 ERA. Now, the rage behind the cage welcomes the challenge, explaining that when she dons the trademark protective mask, Hawaii's softball superhero is always ready to save the day.
I definitely, when I go out there, I always put it on the ground and I do my warm-up pitches. And when I put it on, it's like, okay, like, it's go time. And I'm ready to go. Like, when I don't pitch with it, I feel like I'm missing something. And when I put it on, I become someone that is unstoppable. Definitely just going out there game by game, taking it inning by inning and giving it all I can for three outs, and then the next inning comes and give it my all for three more, and that's how I've been getting through it. And I think that's the best mentality to have, is not look at it as like, oh, we have five games. Look at it as like, I have seven innings today, let's get through those and then worry about tomorrow. I definitely want to come out of this preseason with a winning record. More hits on our side, come out with a lot of confidence as a team going into conference, because our conference doesn't get any easier. It gets harder, and the girls, they read us more because they see us more. And definitely just winning the smaller games, winning it game by game, inning by inning, and then going into conference with confidence is definitely going to be key for our team.
Now, according to head coach Bob Coolin, Hitchcock remains day-to-day. Relief for Thomsen, if needed, would be freshman Dominique Martinez and Emily Klee. Lady Bows will play six games in 4 days starting Wednesday against North Dakota.